And the Warriors are down by just 8 as we head to the fourth.